West Jesmond corner, 1-0 up, semi-cup final against Bellingham, and it's out for another corner.